Following this breaking news, stunning breaking news, Milwaukee police have arrested three people for stealing a multi-million dollar Stradivarius violin. 12 News has learned the probe from the taser the suspects used on MSO violinist Frank Allman helped lead them to the suspects. Milwaukee's police chief held a news conference late this afternoon to announce those arrests and revealed the Stradivarius is still missing.
Well, that's our challenge, isn't it? You know, we are obviously going to continue our interviews of the suspects. Clearly, we want to indicate that it's perhaps in their best interests to recognize that, A, this is not something that can easily be disposed of at some future date. It'll never be valuable for a thief. It's only valuable for a collector.
The case is now in the hands of the district attorney. There's still a $100,000 reward being offered for the return of that violin. While the international intrigue related to the heist seems to have dissipated, there is another notable art link right here. And WISN 12 News investigative reporter Colleen Henry has been digging into the past of the suspects. One does have a past conviction of art theft.
Yeah, Kath, we've actually reported on this guy before. 12 News reported on the case back in 1999. The 41-year-old suspect in this violin heist was busted for stealing a sculpture from a gallery at the Pfister Hotel.
In 1995, a statue called Woman with Fruit vanished from the Michael Lord Gallery in the Pfister Hotel. In 1999, the gallery owner told 12 News he called police after he got a curious phone call.
A gentleman said that he has the piece and bought it, found out that it was stolen, and would like me to buy it from him, and I agreed to that. But the circumstances were a little strange.
Police recovered the $25,000 sculpture and prosecutors convicted the suspect of receiving stolen property. 15 years later, he's now accused of stealing a $6 million violin.
Now, if it's the same guy with the same plan that may bode well for the violin, police, of course, are still looking for it. The other suspects are a 36-year-old barber with no criminal record and a 32-year-old mother of five who works for a tax service. Her neighbor says she drives a burgundy van. That's the description of the getaway vehicle in last week's laser attack, guys.
And they do remain in custody tonight, Colleen, as police try to find those people who actually had anything to do with the missing Stradivarius. The Milwaukee Symphony Orchestra released a statement on the arrest late this afternoon. We are pleased to learn of the progress, they say, in this ongoing investigation and defer to the authorities for updates on suspects and arrests. It is our sincerest hope that the stolen Stradivarius is ultimately found so it may be enjoyed by the Milwaukee community for generations to come.